Hello and welcome to the video walk around the 2013-63 Mercedes-Benz C250 CDI Automatic AMG Sport Plus Saloon, finished in obsidian black metallic with the black leather and Alcantara combination interior, or Artico leather I should say. Stunning car this one, great specification as well. We've got the 19-inch polished black and polished alloy wheels, boot lid spoiler, AMG sport styling, privacy glass, has xenon headlamps. It's also got the command satellite navigation system as well. Let's try and get a full view of this car. It's for sale at Russell Jennings of Morpeth. We're based in Morpeth, Northumberland, just north of Newcastle upon Tyne, and we have up to 30 similar vehicles in at any one time for sale. Our opening hours are Monday to Saturday, Monday to Fridays 9 till 6, Saturday half 9 till 5. Based on Coopies Field, on Coopies Lane Industrial Estate, and there's our telephone numbers and contact details there. Please make a note of the website because there are up to 40 images of this particular car and others that we have for sale at the moment. Some of which are sitting there waiting to go out to other customers and be viewed too. So, back onto the C-Class, in lovely condition this one. Split folding rear seats in the back. It's got nice clean boot, space saver spare wheel. Has the LED rear light clusters as well. Again, let's have a look in the back of the car. Three proper seat belts, Isofix anchor points. It's the Artico leather interior, and there's your red stitching and matching mats. Center armrest, Isofix anchor points as well for those with child seats. In the doors we've got the burr walnut. It's like a black stroke grey trim to it, which is lovely. That's an option. Open the door here, again the two-tone sport interior with the black Alcantara leather and also the red stitching, looks absolutely fantastic. Got the powerful door mirrors. Good spec on this one, which I'm going to run through everything in detail in a moment. Let's just take a quick look under the bonnet. So you can see, really clean and tidy car this one. It's got front and rear park distance control. If you look under the bonnet there, it's all clean and tidy and just as you'd like your new car to be. Again, part exchange is most welcome. All makes and models taken in part exchange. Please, if you're applying online, give us more information rather than just your registration number and your mileage. Tell us a bit about it. Has it got satellite navigation? That will help it. If it has, for instance, it has damage, please tell us about it and we'll be more accurate when giving you an indication. So again, automatic headlights here. The wood trim continues throughout the interior. It is absolutely lovely. It's really luxurious. And again, the automatic transmission. And if we look onto the steering wheel, we've got paddle shift gear change as well. It's got heated front seats, which is an option, and cruise control on all Mercedes. But it's really, really good looking car. Front rear park distance control. It's covered just under 38,000 miles, as you can see there. And you've got great fuel efficiency, fuel economy, and also the power with the C250 CDI. So we've got dual zone climate control, so I can set this to automatic and have my side different to the passenger if required, or press that button and control the whole of the car to keep it one temperature. Here's our heated seats. There's the economy mode, which again, that's the auto stop start on other models. And from here you can see we've got the twisty dial to change what we're looking at on the screen. So Mercedes-Benz, do not let command distract you from the traffic, so you can see it's a full colour navigation system. On the radio section, it's got medium wave, long wave, short wave. And again, this system's really good. It actually matches what the interior is as well when you look with the black and red combination. Telephone, so it can connect via Bluetooth. Click on the video, and down here on the media section, this is great. So we've got normal CD player. We've got a memory card, which you slot in just under the on button, and that's for SD cards. There's a music register, so you can download or upload music onto the system. USB plug-in, media interface, which requires a lead, or you can connect via Bluetooth. So there's so many different options of how you would listen to music through this car. If we then look on the music register, no music files. Sometimes you get a bit of a shock when you look at what previous keepers have had, but there's nothing stored on this particular vehicle. So in the glove box, you can see the lock and wheel nut bolts. All the handbooks are here as well, so you can see everything there. There's some of the connecting leads there for the music interface device too. And in the glove box, we'll have the service history. It's actually had one service so far. We put every car through a multi-point inspection to check that. But if we look here, let's look at some of the options. So we have the intelligent light system. It's got split fold and rear seats. It's got heated front seats, the command system, which is your navigation system. It's got media interface, which we've mentioned. The leather trim is optional as well. And the 7-speed gearbox also. So we've got that. Again, that stays with the car. Servicing wise, Whitefield Mercedes-Benz serviced this car in July 2014 at 9945. Now I'm going to look into the screen here. If you look, this is one of the things I like about it. You can have a digital speedo here, which is easy to read. We can also go on the trip setting here, and it's all at your fingertips. Hit service, assist plus. Right, next service B5 in 340 days. We will have a look at this, see if there's any further servicing required on the car before it goes out to you, the customer. So make sure the car's tip top before it leaves us. So everything's there, all clean and tidy. The roof lining's black in the sport versions, and it's a non-smoker, this one, so there's no unpleasant odours either. So let's finish by scanning around the car. I've mentioned part exchange. The other thing that we can do here is we can fund your purchase of the vehicle with our partners, Santander Consumer Finance. So again, we've got some great options available, up to 4-year PCP options. Let me know the mileage you're going to do per annum and how much deposit you'd like me to work on, and I can create a bespoke quotation. And we can also offer up to 5 years higher purchase. So settling finance in your existing car is absolutely no problem too. So please get in touch, and thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you soon.